Well, these niggas are gonna keep stalking me whatever game I play. Like, nobody sits here playing this game. It's just only when I go live and they start stalking me. The Revenant? You talking about the shit with Leonardo DiCaprio? Yes.
Resurrection. You know what they say. The third strike is
yeah, I heard Double Impact Sean was ridiculous. Like, why would they... Remember that swaggy ass DP that fucking Sean had in like in Third Strike and Double Impact? That shit looked sick. It was like boom. It was like some weird shitty like DP you and then knock you down with the other end. And then it gave him some sloppy, ugly ass looking shit. I know it is. That's why I didn't hit the ready button. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. They nerfed the fuck out of Sean in Third Strike. I remember when I first seen Street Fighter 3 in the arcades when I was a kid, I was like, this fuck, I was just flabbergasted about how crazy the game looked. Like, Sean and...
I was like, man, who the fuck is this black Ken and Ryu character?
Who's this black Ken and Ryu?
I was just blown away and fascinated by it. I think it's got a single stream. You going to my lobby now?
He kicked him.
A character like Remy would be dumb broken at first. I mean, in Fox.
He only won it versus Joel. What the fuck is this nigga even doing?
Lock up and just go ahead and crouch into your sleep.